but you also appreciate them cheering you on as Cleveland State controls the tip.
Hill with a tip to Eichelberger, and we are underway. Appleby brings it across the timeline. He's the guy you got to keep an eye on for Cleveland State. Milner gives it up to Appleby once again. Double screen, top of the key. Appleby looking for a shot. Good job by Schwartz. Then they drop it inside, and it's knocked away, and we get our first foul of the game.